Well, Aaron, there's been this lot on the south end of the community that's just been sitting there for a long time, and people have been wondering what's going to happen with this property, and all of a sudden, they're building on it. Moss Landing has been a sleepy seaside community for years, home to big industry, including the power plant and the Monterey Bay Research Institute, but otherwise, quiet. But that could be changing. Properties that have been dormant for decades are waking up.
It just all of a sudden took off, and there is a sign up there that says restaurants and retail, but it's like nobody can figure out what is going on there.
The lot on the south end of Moss Landing has been home to vacant structures for years.
That one's interesting because it's been 17 years, and finally it might be completed.
Real estate agents with the project being called Moss Landing Point say a new hotel with retail space is going in. They're hoping to attract a brewery and bring in ecotourism. If you're wondering what woke this property up, the answer is the developer bought out their old partner and decided now was the time to build.
Lease rates are attractive for landlords to move forward with projects like this. There was a disagreement among the former partners as to how and when to move forward, so this appears to be the best time.
Moss Landing isn't the only new development on the north end of town. Another new building for restaurant and retail space is rising near Pacific Grill. And over by the power plant, a joint venture between Pacific Gas and Electric, Vistra, and Tesla is in the works to build a battery storage facility. But that's not all. Moss Landing has also become a hub for cannabis. Marijuana growers are already using the old Moss Landing Commercial Park, and a business called Fat LLC has an application in to open a dispensary on Moss Landing Road. Local business owners say all of this is a good thing because it diversifies what's been a pretty narrow market.
I think it will, yeah. Right now, our economy is based on Phil's fish house. People say when he leaves, it'll die.
Now, this new hotel that's going in with the restaurants and the retail space, they don't have any businesses signed on to leases yet, but they do say they have ones interested. They just can't release the names yet. Aaron.
Caitlin, thank you. Construction on the hotel at Moss Landing Point is expected to be finished early this summer.